Stargazer Patrick Moore gave us his opinion.
My two stars here, one from International Star Registry, the other from Universal Star Listing. What have I got for my money?
Nothing at all. You've thrown your money away. Make it quite clear, these companies have no official standing whatsoever. The names they give mean nothing. Nobody ever sees them. They're simply taking money and giving nothing in return.
He didn't sound terribly keen, did he?